Hi, John here. I'm in Onehunga. Just picking my bus back to Otahu. I've got our stamps today. Here. Wicked. Our stamps for King William the Fourth and the two chiefs, Hongihika and Tira Waikato Wharehere Manukau. The chiefs that signed the documents, the chief that signed the document for our flag, 1834 flag. It's a red stamp, comes with a red stamp. And three of them, one, two, three stamps. Just to let you know, it's 2:30 at the moment, and enjoying my day out. After talking to Te Porohau Ruka of the Whakaminia, the upper house, they'll be putting on a meeting up in Waitangi, and I'll be going up there to authenticate the documents of the Whakaminia and the faith and our authority straight to Britain. So we're going to do that. I'm just really having a bit of walk around, that's why I came to the bus instead of the car. So I can walk all the way around, get a bit of exercise. But feeling good. My nurse was with me today when Te Porohau rang, but she's just checking up on me, make sure everything's okay. And it is, I'm feeling good. So that's us and our stamps. I'm glad to say that I was preferred to come and pick them up rather than be posted out, so that I make sure I got them. And we'll go from there. Today is Tuesday, the 22nd of August 2017, and we'll catch you back in Otahu on the way on the bus. Thank you, bye.